The City of Philadelphia has committed $2.5 million, and through the generosity of Jerry Lenfest and the Lenfest Foundation, they've now committed $3 million to this effort. This funding will be used to undertake the historic renovation of this particular boathouse and provide renovated public restrooms, office and storage space for the Philadelphia Marine unit, and lockers and boat storage for the Temple crew teams. The remaining funds will be used for site improvements like new parking lot surface and, of course, landscaping. Temple University, we anticipate, will have a long-term lease at the boathouse, similar to the historic arrangement that they have had for many, many years.
The renovation improvement to the East Park Canoe House will make it possible for Temple University to return men's crew and women's rowing to their former status as varsity sports. I've just come from a meeting of the Temple University Board of Trustees where they endorsed the return of these two sports. That news was greeted with great enthusiasm.